And it looked like that a good chunk of the tire barrier was able to absorb that blow. And that's going to bring a red flag out. And, Nick, we're having we get an opportunity to look at the replay now.
Yeah, he tagged it pretty good. A big part of the racetrack clogged up with debris. We saw the Indy 500 champion Alexander Rossi have to drive. Hot coming in. The rear end of that race car stepped out on Aleshin and tagged that tire barrier. It sticks out there.